You can change the time format of your Samsung Galaxy Watch to use the 24-hour or military time format. Here's how. Now first, your Galaxy Watch uses the same time format as your connected Android phone, and there is not a way to change the time format from the watch. So to change the time format of your Galaxy Watch, you'll need to change the time format of your phone. On your Android phone, open the Settings app. Now, the exact process of changing the time format of your phone may differ by phone manufacturer and Android version. I'm using a Pixel phone, so for this phone, navigate to System, then Date and Time. At the bottom, turn off Use Locale Default to be able to manually set the time format different to the default for your region. Then, to set your phone and Galaxy Watch to use the 24-hour time format, enable Use 24-hour format by using the toggle. After a few seconds, you should see the time format used on your Galaxy Watch will now be the 24-hour time format. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.